situation here. We have clouds, or else we'd be dead backlit. We have a pair of redneck phalarope swimming around in calm water, doing their little spinning thing as they feed. And we've already had one copulation. A super interesting species where they have sex role reversal. The females are the pretty ones. The males are much plainer. The females court the males aggressively. This female on female rape, and they have a breeding strategy called sequential polyandry, where the females will mate with a male, stick with them for a little bit, lay the eggs, and then as soon as he lays the egg, she leaves him to incubate, and she's off to find another guy, and then another, over the course of several. I learned all that from a guy who worked for Vireo in Philadelphia, Visual Resources for Primatology. J.P. Myers was a biologist who did all the research. The sexual habits of redneck phalarope.